And we are expecting more from the Supreme Court. Two highly anticipated rulings on California's Proposition 8 and the Federal Defense of Marriage Act are expected to come down tomorrow. Action News reporter Tom Miller takes a look at what is at stake and how some in the local LGBT community plan on doing to mark the occasion.
3 months after the Supreme Court heard arguments on California's same-sex marriage ban and also the Defense of Marriage Act, it's finally ready to announce its decisions. For Adam Spickler of the Santa Cruz Diversity Center, it's a defining moment in the push for equality.
Whether you care about LGBT rights or not, you understand relationships and commitment and the importance of having a marriage that's recognized.
With an announcement expected before the end of the week, the Diversity Center plans to hold a rally on the Santa Cruz courthouse steps the day of the Supreme Court's rulings, no matter what they are.
There needs to be a place, if it's good news, for us to celebrate, for us to share our stories and our victories together. If the news isn't good, our work clearly isn't done.
It comes at a time when Californians are becoming more accepting of same-sex marriage. A USC Los Angeles Times poll earlier this month found that 58% of the state's registered voters believe same-sex marriage should be legal, compared with 38% against. It's a major shift since voters banned it by passing Prop 8 in 2008 by a 4-point margin.
If Prop 8 is ruled unconstitutional, the county clerk has said in the past she'll begin performing marriage ceremonies right here at the courthouse almost immediately.
We're ready. We're the office where you'll come and get a marriage license. We perform wedding ceremonies, and as soon as the court makes its decision, we'll be fired up and ready to go.
As for the Defense of Marriage Act, family lawyer Emily Trexel says the federal benefits denied to same-sex couples make dealing with their legal matters complicated and challenging.
Federally recognized retirement benefits, Social Security, those all present additional difficulty and an extreme level of unfairness for separating domestic partners or partners who are together.
Same-sex marriage advocates hope that changes soon and plan on making their voices heard, though whether there'll be cheers of joy or the agony of defeat remains to be seen. In Santa Cruz, Tom Miller, KSBW, Action News 8.
When the Supreme Court delivers its decisions on these cases tomorrow, you can be among the first to know. All you have to do is sign up for breaking news alerts on our website at ksbw.com. We will have extensive local and national coverage of the rulings tomorrow throughout the day on Action News.